All right, so in addition to diagnosing things out in the field, we're able in this lab to diagnose things using molecular techniques. So what we do is we start with a symptomatic plant tissue. We then try to isolate out the organism that's causing disease. From here, we then take, in this case, it's a fungus, and we grow out some of this fungal tissue and go through a process of extracting the DNA. Once we have DNA, we're then able to use some molecular tools to set up a reaction where we have a small amount of DNA that when we go into this machine called a thermocycler, it's able to have this reaction of where the DNA is able to be split and replicate. So in a double-stranded piece of DNA, if you think about it kind of as an exponential curve, that DNA is going to split apart and we're going to have a new strand form on each. So we start with one piece of DNA, then we have two, then we have four, eight, and so on. And through this exponential advancement, we then get enough DNA that we're able to work with this to figure out what type of organism we have down to a very specific species level.